Jalan apa?
Jalan Pisang. Haha, hotpot. 100% Muslim owned, okay. This is Haha Hotpot. Haha Hotpot the second branch eh. Diorang ada branch yang kedua. Branch yang pertama adalah di Jurong Pioneer dan sekarang branch yang kedua berada di nombor 9 Jalan Pisang. Jalan Pisang dekat dengan sebelahnya Hajar M lah eh, kat sebelah. Dan juga pada orang-orang Malaysia yang kenal, yang ingin tahu Masjid Sultan kat sini, jalan terus saja. Terus nampak Haha Hotpot, okay. Hari-hari dia buta. Timing nanti saya checkkan juga timing eh. Nanti I write down je, saya tulis kat sini. Bila aku tulis kat sini, korang tengok lah kat situ ada tulis. Kau jangan kasi tengok aku makan aja, okay. So awak kena choose and you have to choose. Atas barbecue, on top is the barbecue. Level 1 is the hot pot, okay. The hot pot is like with the mala soup, with the other soups, okay. Here is only soup. On top is barbecue. So you have to make a choice. Awak kena buat pilihan antara satu. They don't have both together, so you have to choose ah, either one.
Assalamualaikum.
Masuk macam rumah sendiri eh.
Everything
okay? Yes, everything
fine. We're waiting for this one.
So is it?
Yeah.
Level
1. Hot pot. Oh, mushroom soup.
Mushroom soup.
Mala. Mala soup and mushroom soup.
Yeah.
Soup pun tak. Yeah.
Just deep inside for a second.
Correct. Some deep for a second.
Yes. Then this is the sinjo beef. So for sinjo beef, some spoon is around 10 seconds. Okay.
10 seconds?
Yes. 10 seconds and inside a second.
Yeah.
Mm. Oh, yes. I'll give you all 4 spoons. Take 2 sinjo sauce and 2 Thai sauce.
So, ini penontaran barat. Look at the beef. Handmade tau. The special thing about this place is their homemade sauce eh. Nampak? This is their homemade sauce. Memang sedap. This we have to stir first. Kawan nak kena kau dulu. This one should be going with the meat. Berarti. And they have the Thai sauce.
Masuk
arahnya
dua mala di sini.
Ah, yes, correct. Dua mala,
dua jadi kurang.
Dua lagi kurang. Sudah. Ah, ni masih tak ada tadi.
Ha.
Bau rapa. Spicy. Chili and garlic and shallot.
Perfect.
Kan. Tak. Tak makan ni dia punya mushroom soup tau. Actually dipping into the mushroom soup which is very very sedap. Sedap mushroom soup. Oh, must take the mushroom soup.
Sedap. Our signature seafood platter. So we have crab meat, we have prawns and we have clams as well as scallops. Squid.
Lain-lain eh?
Yes.
Oh, different. Ha, kena servis lah. Alamak. Siapa tak datang sini sekarang, kau tengok. Kau tengok.
import dari Jawa ke London lagi pun yang lain kat timur.
Scallop rice.
Oh. Good night. Kita masak kan ini, masak.
Ayam goreng.
Ini dia punya Thai sauce, eh? Dia punya homemade Thai sauce. Thai sauce itu sudah. Thai sauce itu sudah.
Memang ada kelas itu. Pedas
menyengat sampai sedap. Kaiso dia punya power. This is one of the speciality in the house, eh? It's the scallop. And scallop ni adalah something special yang diorang mentaruhkan diorang punya sos diri kat atas ni. Boleh dah. Sedap. Counter kat sebelah dah senyap.
Wah, dia sedap. Ni ha, kan kuih korean ni.
Buat dia dengan selera.
Apa isi kuat dah, girls?
Angkut sedap.
Angkut. Ajib Taib Sedan. Allah.
This is our Wagyu chuck rolls. And this is our signature US Wagyu.
Okay, looks good. Yeah. Tengok dia serpkan kita. Suatkan kita.
Only for the wagyu.
Only for the wagyu. Ah, tunjuklah. After that,
the rest,
you all have to quickly.
Quickly
yourself.
Take about a few seconds.
Yeah, quickly.
Take about
10 seconds.
10 seconds, eh?
Yeah,
bro. Kita ada
buat. Ini
yang ini. Kena kena. Ni nak kena tip dengan dengan Sichuan punya powder lah. Eh. Punya homemade recipe. Oh,
itu sedap itu.
Itu sudah.
Macam
kena
dinding
dia
makan
kan
macam gini
tu. Pun nak buat juga, Abiha. Ini rasa kuat. Yeah. Wow.
Memang sedap tu. Orang tak kata makan luar rugi. Very good, eh?
Alhamdulillah.
Are you enjoying?
Yes, of course. Okay. This is a signature.
Ada orang bukti bawa. You can actually order different salad. So when you have a salad, I have a raw salad, put on the meat, and then you can put all the rest of the other thing. Number 9, Jalan Pisang. Haha, hot pot. Wow, good. Bye. They open every day. Hari-hari buka eh, Kak Ros, eh. Hari-hari buka 11:30 AM, 11:30 pagi sampai pukul 10. Last order 9 PM. Okay, every day, no off day, ah. Come. Number 9, Jalan Pisang Banana. Okay, thank you, girls, for the company. Terima kasih. Alamak. Sedap. Borok dah kenyang-kenyang.